There's an old dusty fiddler playing down by the docks. He used to be a sailor, but he's gone aboard to sea. Too many times he stared into the sunset, his blue eyes are bleary, and he says he cannot see. He'll tell you where to lose at sight of the shoreline, drifting down the channel to the wide open sea. Losing sight of the hard work and the good times, losing sight of the dreams that used to bring us home from sea. And he talks about the old times, talks about the people, talks about a village on the wide rocky shore. You've never heard the name, so you ask him where to find it. All he'll say is nobody lives there anymore. He'll tell you we're losing sight of the shoreline, drifting down the channel to the wide open sea. Losing sight of the hard work and the good times, losing sight of the dreams that used to bring us home from sea. He's playing soldiers' joy the way they used to play it 100 years ago on the North Atlantic Sea. You hope he never dies, 'cause you think that he's a poet, the keeper of a vision you wish that you could see. And you wonder if we're losing sight of the shoreline, drifting down the channel to the wide. Wonder about the old man, is he wise or is he crazy? And you wonder if his dreams could bring.